up, good people? Today is 2 Minute Tip Tuesday. Let's get into this video. Today we're going to talk about nitrogen air. Nitrogen air is a dry air with oxygen had been removed from it. People ask me all the time, hey, can you mix air and nitrogen? Yes, you can mix air and nitrogen because air have a 78% nitrogen in it with 21% oxygen. Yes, you can go to a local gas station and still get compressed air with your nitrogen inside of it. Like I said, air mix well with nitrogen because they have air is a 78% nitrogen with 21% oxygen in it. So the compressed air from your local gas station, it does not harm the tires of your vehicle, on the vehicle. It's kind of funny because like people be like, oh man, well I got nitrogen in my tires, I need to go find somewhere where I got nitrogen in and if I can get nitrogen because this place just put air in it. It's okay, you can calm down because guess what, I'm here to tell you that it doesn't matter. The only thing about it is, you know, the molecules in the air and versus nitrogen, the molecules in air bounce all over in the tires, you know what I'm saying? So they're really not stable, you know what I'm saying? But the molecules from nitrogen, they are more condensed and stable. So, for example, you take a basketball and put air in it and bounce. Bing, bing, bing. That's the molecules bouncing up and down from the ball. The molecules is just bouncing, so they really not stable. But you do the same thing and put nitrogen in that basketball, you're not gonna hurt. 9 times out of 10, take the NBA basketball, they really put nitrogen in it, they don't put air in it, because you don't hear the ping. The molecules in the basketball is more stable. But this is it. If you're enjoying this video, go ahead and smash that thumbs up button. If you're not part of the Speed family, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. And yo, welcome to the family. I look forward to seeing you next video.